for this kite phase. Give yourself some room. Oh, Pyra. Make a turn. Run. Yep.
Keep moving.
Lock me. Oh, we got some minions near Lochney. If we can get a tank down that way.
Yep.
Run away.
Tank on the ads. Everybody else just keep finishing the boss.
I got kicked over there.
Guys, try and stick to the north south path.
Sorry, he kicked me. He kicked me.
Oh, okay.
I All AoE right. taunted ads, but I need carrots taking it over.
All right, let's finish boss. Finish boss. Dot him up. All right, AoE.
Watch volcano.
Yep.
Yeah, you're good.
All right, pretty good. Where's your homies?
We are back. Loot. Sorry, this is going to be recording part two, stream part two. We're going to try to go the whole thing. With
three ball.
The stream, but if it gets worse like or just keeps lagging, we might not do WoW for a while until we can figure out the latency issues.
All right, if your res come up the hill, and we'll rebuff and get ready.
Dick
for
bigger
where
than did, a stick of butter.
Where did Chief die? Holy shit.
That's a good question.
Master Chief, I just realized his name. Da-da-da-da.
That's actually his theme song when he enters Discord.
Yes.
Love it.
I can't find the guy.
I found him.
Okay.
Someone find him first.
Oh, there he is.
Halcyon, the Everwise.
Halcyon's got him, yeah.
Lots of practice at finding people in odd corners.
Yeah. Lots of practice finding dead people.
Alright, we've got a lot of demons around this corner. We've got banishes for them, right?
That's a shitty one.
Bone slicers? Yeah? Or the heart seeker?
Bone slicers are shitty.
Shitty as in banish them?
I just mean you want to
banish. You're gonna watch me die there. Ooh.
This song is stuck in my head now.
Well, I ended up my ass like cleaning out gutters. Dick's bigger.
Once again, sorry for the lag. We will have to figure out how to fix
Dick's
this.
Big and green tastes like
future
spinach.
Raids and PvP.
We're good.
We have one in the heat seeker or heart seeker right there.
Yeah, tanks. Y'all feel free to mark. I'm trying to hit what I can.
It really makes me upset that it's lagging.
Plus, y'all know it better than I do.
Alright, let's do this.
Do it now, right. Before the pet's on the way. Warlocks, step up. Get y'all banish. Raid, stay back.
Yeah, I got gouged and stuff.
Cool. Just got that lovely silence.
They're trying to keep it on the wall.
Be good.
I'm just turning mine towards the door.
Yeah,
just watch the fire.
Carrot cake was over there, so I didn't want to hit him with it originally. I'd just be facing the wall.
The bone slicers come up.
I'm gouged.
Yeah, it's good.
This defiler, then we'll move on. Let's work on diamond, triangle.
You have a Swift Steel Bludgeon on this bud.
Cool. Like that.
Disgusting.
Dragon sneeze.
Let's go!
Is that the doo-doo thing we got so many of?
Yeah.
It is. Anyone want that?
Checking on Pat. Pat's on the way back.
We should probably pull the wolf quick again.
Oh, I don't know if I can. Oh my
god.
Can
you do it quick?
I think we can just pull the Pat, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright, this fucking guy.
Well, you could have pulled the dog, and then we could have pulled the pat too.
I can't insta invis.
Sure you can.
Okay. All right. Here we go, guys. Let's get this skull. Let's get
range team back.
Max range. We got that.
Stay around the corner so they don't get feared in the back.
Yep. Been pretty. VR. Dog is gonna be on you after this.
Okay.
Somebody made me waste.
Max range, max range.
Finish these little fiends.
It vanishes.
Let's work down diamond. Triangle's coming up. Go ahead now if you want VR. Range sit. Raid sit. Here comes our doggy. Thanks, be ready.
The lag is real over here.
Pick up this dog.
The lag is real over here.
Everybody move up, hug the right. Yep, sorry. You're marking, I'm marking. Warlocks, grab a banish. Purple, green, or blue. Tanks on skull and X.
Right, going.
Have a fiver.
3, 2, 1.
Excellent. Let's go. Oh, there is a Heartseeker in the back tanks.
Once Skull's dead, I'll get it.
Sure, sure. I'll
make a bet. Carrot Cake's got that one if you just want to grab the,
The lag seems to be under control for a little bit now.
Yeah. I'll grab him with you.
Compiler? Hardly know her.
Oh, ew! Square. Alright, Nug, if you want to go ahead and, oh well, you're tanking. But Nug or Stakeup, go ahead, up around, start pulling shit back to us. Range hang tight right here at the corner. We got some marks. Ooh, what the ass, my ass.
Were you up there to AoE?
Was up
probably
there drinking. I think I did get cleaved. God damn me.
Yeah,
on the bed.
I can't turn them around until they come around the corner. So.
Totem. Kill that Wind Fury totem. It's in Nug's butt.
Oh yeah.
Spell Steel Mystic. And one last totem.
Next one's in a good spot.
Go for it. Go ahead. Vim's already risen. It'll probably work out. Yep. Perfect. Thank you.
The lag seemed to slightly calm down.
Very good.
Whoops.
Another totem? Hey, T-Duck, hit pretty with a salve when you can, please.
Go on speed mode now.
Go for it. Just bring him back to that stuff. You're bossing people. Great, move up.
I got
freedom stake up.
Sure.
Freedom stake up. Never mind.
Just wait for it to fall off.
Alright, I'm just gonna freedom myself.
You know what guild you're raiding with?
Hey, he brought his own pocket pally.
That's true. Clearly the wrong one, though.
Raid, feel free to move up on the column if you got mana.
If you don't, then we're gonna wipe because I'm all in there.
There we go. Tour mark, good enough. Vanish. Incoming, lost everybody. Hug tight to the pillar, watch the cleave.
Yeah, the lag definitely seemed to be cleaned up. Again, we have a poll going on. The name of the stream: Frank the Tank, NFX Retro Gaming, Long Island Retro Gaming, or we got Frankie Funyuns Gaming. Hit the poll. Tell me if you like it. Tell me if you don't like it. If you got a better idea, let me know. We are streaming retro gaming. Next Monday, we are finishing up Super Mario World. Moving on, we will have a poll for our next set of games.
That'll last it better.
For Super Nintendo, so please, please, watch out for those polls. I am sending up a raffle also going out for next week for Pokemon cards, for free stuff. Please keep an eye out for that.
All right, tanks and hunters, decide
amongst
yourselves
what you're going to do. We are going to give out giveaways soon. And have contests, and let's go.
We didn't have to do the frost traps, we just like let them come to the middle. Is that a thing? I remember right now.
I think we had a tank, yeah, up by the channelers and such. But,
yeah, we can stay. I'll cover one side, Javen, you cut the other. We can still stay in the middle. We just won't be on the ads. On the, these guys.
Yeah, it's fine. So.
I'll cover this side, Javen.
Okay.
What the ass am I at? Anyways, got questions? Speak now.
Alright, starting.
Five. Four. I think this actually lines up. No, it's gonna be awful.
Yeah, you're three seconds off.
Close enough.
Close enough.
Let's go. Channelers. Boss is on the move. Get ready. Get ready. More dumb ads. typically less.
Just cleave the shit out of these.
Right as it comes up.
Yep. Alright. That's less when he's out. Go. Blast and blow.
Holy shit, Alcy.
The lag seems to be under control. All new viewers and followers. Lagging here and there, but seems to be slightly under control.
Blowing shit.
Please stay tuned. We are fixing things as we're going. We are on the third boss, Akuma.
Love it.
Akama.
I got blasted.
Hoo-ah.
Nice. Nice and clean.
Yeah, I tried to save you, sorry.
No, don't even worry about it.
Ooh, so anyways, ring. I started blasting.
Ring. Alright, don't aggro the guys before... Well, just don't aggro the guys. But start hugging the right, making your way that way. We'll be going across, stopping by the repair. Watch out for the pet and such.
No, they're still red.
They're Master Chief boys. With the 98 parse. Way to go.
Nice. Nope, they're still red.
Yeah, they're still red. I have them. They're green.
Nope,
go
not
green. I see them as green.
We would have been fine.
Well, yeah, I think there's some invisible guys up here. Because we had a Shadow Priest like teleport in, and those guys were over there, and then he got ganked.
Right. Alright. People like mortal repair.
Out of spite, I'm not gonna.
I bet you won't.
It's savage as fuck.
Alright. Once you get repaired, start headed toward the other side. Let's work on this Pat. He's here. Some of us are here. Is there a tank here?
Everyone run!
A warlock here.
We have no locks. That's our problem. Oh, we have one lock. Okay, I'm going.
That you want. Heals on let's get a banish on one, thank you. Range, try and max range it. Wow.
I'm so far away, I still got feared.
Be at max range. Fuck this guy's curse. Alright. Fucking cloak. Alright. Let's keep moving it along. Can Pretty get a stab, Tito? I don't know. Thank you.
Again, we have a poll going on.
Alright, Warlocks, find a target. Tanks, get ready. Let's keep trucking. Ugg's pulling early. He don't give a shit.
That wasn't me.
We even caught you on camera.
Yeah. My own stream sold me out.
Next will be square circle.
Oh no, the rebanish! Why?
Kill circle, kill square. Last bone slicer. Carrot cake. Next room's about you, buddy.
It's all you, big boy.
Nah.
So you are required to pull all the room at once.
Yes. Yeah. I was wondering if this was the
You're
point.
Expected to bring rocket boots.
Do you have rocket boots?
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Stakeup, you were supposed to explain this?
To represent your entry.
Should have learned from last week, Stakeup.
Not to all be right. One.
Go ahead, tanks. Keep up, healers. Let's get a conk and dispels. And let's kill some shit. That's on carrot. Got a couple big boys in here. One host. Somebody mark the delight. Sister. Yeah. Remember, don't interrupt shared bonds, just the heal. Carrot cake, feel free to go to the other side, grab the little bits.
Yeah, we just like to pull everything.
Raid
here
follow.
Even though we've never gotten any drops, but we do like to drop.
Alright, raid stack up.
We probably don't have to pull everything anymore.
What's that? Pull the rest of them? Okay, got you. No problem. Here we go.
We are on our way to Mother, then Council,
bad,
then Illidan.
You're pretty loud.
Peter, I bopped you. Just go crazy.
Pretty sure bopped VR.
Dieter was going down first.
Last group, raid, keep healing, carrot cake. Sorry, I forgot your name for a second.
I think your bomb actually killed me, because you just turned and hit me instead.
Oh, huh. Fuck,
gotta
really?
Gotta love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Sorry, he was going from down and I knew he was AOEing, but I guess it makes sense. There's actually a super important role called an expert user, and it's like the most ignored role in like any agile team, and it's kind of obvious they have no expert users.
Yeah, they used to rely on their community a lot, but they haven't in a while.
To be honest, just wow, community is fucking toxic.
That's true.
Yeah, you're like half the toxicity of it though, Matt.
That's true.
I can't even play this game.
I'm 40% of the soul.
I'm getting trained. I can't even play this game.
Dude, if you
guys
can't
even play my class.
So, if VR burns his trinket in PvP and gets blinded, he'll just be like, this game's unplayable. And he'll just start getting so mad.
Yeah. fucking throw Asgore through a wall and shit.
Basically.
That's our boy.
Going full Kyle.
Hell yeah, monsters and all.
Just so everybody knows, let's keep trucking. Take a short break after Mother. If you're about to shit your pants, you can walk away.
Wait. No, you can't.
I'm hurry dogging.
You have to hold it.
Watch your show.
Pop your cooldowns.
Stop.
What?
Everybody's up.
Everybody.
Do
right.
A little bit of
damage.
Just a little
bit. Alright, let's just go left. Get these last group. Or you get that three on the right. Keep Nug. Save my drink.
I saw that was running for somebody. I don't know who it was.
Just sitting there trying to have some water. Trying to hydrate.
Hashtag drinking aggro.
More aggro than you can generate.
Clearly.
Oh. Alright, let's watch for the padding priest and the light on the left. Let's get those two ladies and then we'll start on the big ladies after these couple AoEs, obviously. That was, whew, my god. My god. My boy.
You didn't have a health bar there.
Look what they did to my boy.
My boy!
I honestly wasn't expecting to crit that hard.
Throw me them critties, bro.
I think I was at 200 health or left. Watch the shell. Don't hit Torment. Don't hit Torment.
Big city critties. Crimson Spindle drop doesn't feel as good now that we're on the server.
I know, right?
No, they're not fucking 300 gold. Alright, going in.
Alright. Yep, let's start on the right side. Just keep working our way right to left.
These things give me no rage. They barely fucking hit me.
Go ahead, tanks. Grab one of these biggies.
Air quotes accidentally. Air quotes misclicked.
If it were an air quotes accident, it would have been need.
Step bro, I clicked need.
Hell yeah. I made a clip of our super fast game yesterday.
Was there another rogue, maybe, Bondoc?
No, he can't come, apparently.
Okay.
Yeah, we all know he can't have two rogues in a raid.
Yeah. Can't come, or Bondoc doesn't want him to come.
Uh-huh. We actually might have a rogue that joins us permanently soon.
Oh?
Soon after your second glaive?
They can join us, they won't be on the table for it.
How great would it be if they still out DPS Bondoc?
I mean, I would welcome that.
Like
I'm a giant tree!
Glaive, like, one glaive isn't that OP. I mean, it's pretty standard in terms of endgame weapons. It's just fucking insane once you get the bonus from the two-piece.
Like using a haste bot, right?
It's like permanently having a haste bot on you.
Yeah, it's like a chance on hit for a haste bot.
Giant tree!
Got big wood, baby.
But just like the one main hand itself is not even. I mean, there's other shit that's equal to it or even slightly better.
I mean, the main hand is still better than anything in Sunwell. Like, pretty significantly, but.
I'm glad you got the main hand first, to be honest.
Yeah, the offhand is not that much better than Blade.
Maybe the offhand is what I'm looking at then.
Here we go, Raid.
Can you guys summon me?
Yep, as soon as we kill these last two. Are you inside?
Yeah.
Alright.
You sound like my wife.
Man, these things hit so soft.
Blocked. Alright, let's get a summon on Bondoc. If you've got some shadow pieces, go ahead and throw one on. Asgore, I guess. Do an aura.
No, it doesn't stack with the buff.
Oh, does it not?
Nah, homie.
No, that's a real stupid.
Is it worth... So it's not worth putting shadow resist on the tank group?
Nope. We
didn't want to waste the ore anyways.
Yeah, it doesn't stack with the buff, so you're fine.
Hernan, say hello to the people.
Hello, people.
Why can't you sit on these chairs? What the fuck?
That's a Hernan.
Ass is too fat.
Yeah, I was going to say, too fat.
There's an invisible wall here.
Did you guys summon me? It looks like two people tried.
Pretty sure the invisible wall is the fat on your ass cheeks.
when did they...
No,
that's fully visible, dude.
I was going to say, not so invisible.
Trust me, you can see that.
Get that one, Bondoc?
Yeah, I got it.
Okie dokie. Alright, let's make sure Bondoc has buffs. Everybody else, check y'all buffs. Like I said, throw on a piece of...
Alright, there's a cauldron right there in the middle of the path.
Grab one.
Only quick one.
Alright, I'm gonna do a check. Let's get position under the fish. Hunters, stay out for misdirect to start. Melee, remember. Let him get the boss turned. Don't get an early smack. When you get the... whatever it's called. Run away from your homies.
Oh, I've never been ranged here. I'm supposed to stand behind this fish?
Get up under it. And press your space bar. If you don't jump, then you're in the right spot.
There's a huge owl bear. I have no idea.
Yeah, just kind of get up in there and press your space bar.
Yeah, if you can't jump, then you're good.
I don't know if I'm jumping or not. I assume not, I guess.
You're screaming. Sorry, I'm here. When you hit space bar.
Yeah, I'm not moving. It's good.
All right.
Okay, let's do it. Go ahead, Hunty. Or Lemons, whoever's up there. Sorry, Lemons is up. Go ahead, Lemons.
You just, no timer, you told me to send it.
Yeah, send it.
Full plus, send.
Tanks. Tanks, you know where to be. In each other. All three
so
of you.
Didn't have enough hits, so I missed one of those misdirect shots. Sad.
Heals on all three tanks, let them get in position. DPS, don't fucking blow yourself up yet. And let's go.
Call for less.
Do we normally do it early? After the first fatal. After the first fatal. Okay, last it. Red. Good. Oh yeah, good time for arcane damage. Let's go. Alright, y'all know what to do. Rinse and repeat. Until 10%. Ooh, that's a bummer. Run. Try not to run near us, though. That might be a way.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just a bad spot. Tanks, keep tanking, raid, run away. We can
everyone
reset.
Everyone run.
If you're at the fish, run back towards where we came from. I can reset.
Are you guys away?
Now they are. Yeah.
Dog, what the fuck?
Oh, she brought you back. That's rude.
Okay, I got it.
It's rude AF.
Everyone's good. You can come back.
Matt fucking went in biz.
Fuck that, I'm not wasting any more food.
Dude, I'm fucking... If I was a mage, I'd be banishing myself to the Shadow Realm like all the time.
Alright, so, let's get reses. Let's do that real quick. Yeah, if you notice, guys, you get... and it's just shitty timing and luck sometimes, but if you get Fatal Attraction and you get placed basically right near the pond, try your best to go the other way.
Yeah, it seems like the lag has calmed down. We're still about like a minute behind.
Yeah, don't run into
me
the group at all
streaming, but it's
if,
fine.
If you're gonna kill the other three people, the other two people that you're with, that's better than running
into the
group.
Thank you for the res.
If I hit Pally Bubble, and like, will that bring it? Like, does that take it right off of me? Like, can I run back into the raid after that, or? Do I still have the debuff that would hit other people?
I think it takes it. It should cleanse it off you.
Okay.
So just if you end up using your Shadow Pot last time, keep in mind there's a cauldron still here.
Alright, rebuff quick, everybody. Let's keep this timing going.
Yeah, there's still a cauldron if you use your Shadow Pot.
Was there another?
They're unique, so if you're not sure, try to grab one.
Alright, when you got your buffs and your food and your whatnot, go ahead and get in position under the fish.
I rebuffed and forgot I didn't die.
Hold on, I need to hearth, I forgot my whatnot.
I mean, I would welcome. You got your thingamabob?
I'm a giant tree! One
blade isn't that OP of it. I brought my je ne sais quoi.
Je ne sais quoi?
Alright, gang, we're ready to check. Once more, with less death. Take a look at your buffs, make sure you're not missing anything. Alright, everybody is ready. I'll just do a poll, because sometimes people like hearing the numbers tick down, but Lemons, it's on you. Tanks in position, melee, maybe. Don't get fucked.
Here we go, raid.
Range, wait.
Yep.
Alright, let's go. Guessing we don't have lusts, but you know, that's okay. whenever, if she's still up, when Lust comes back up, shamans, Lust it will.
Here, can you put a blessing of wisdom on the boss?
Yeah.
Yeah, whiz that bitch. First fatal.
Threat dash.
Remember when you run back, give yourself a jump check under the fish. Don't run in the same way.
I know, I was supposed to go into the raid and I didn't want to do that.
It's okay. Deference.
One healer down, guys.
Keep pushing. 30%.
If anyone has the shadow resist next, pop them now. I don't know if anybody does. I'm not
impressed. Almost to 20.
Alright,
I'm
gonna
do a check.
Zoom.
Get position under the
fish. Oh, they're so good, man. Start.
As long as you don't run into the raid.
Great. Don't get an early smack. Alright, pump it out. When you get... Almost to enrage healers. And we're down one. There's your berserk.
Part defensives.
It's rough.
Get up under it and press your space bar.
Getting stuck up against a wall like that. Then you're in the right spot.
There's a owl there. I have
no idea.
Alright. Just kind of get up in there and press your space bar. Grab your badge, res your homies. We're going to take a quick break. I don't know if I'm jumping down. Use the bathroom and such, so. You have to do it in seconds?
Okay.
How do you do these break
Let's
timers?
Let's do it. Go ahead, Hunty.
Oh, yeah, I can res in 8.2
most
seconds.
I don't
that
die this much.
Oh, no,
proc, I am dying a lot. It makes me sad.
Speed
yes,
reses.
Speed res.
I'm going to roll some stuff off when we get back. I'm just going to go through and roll everything. Hits, so
but we are taking a 5-minute break and be right back.
Excuse you.
We
drop
are
it.
Back.
Jacob, are you
Hernan, wave to the people.
Caracake.
There he is. Hernan, say hello.
You need me to.
There it is.
Yeah. I'm gonna order food quick. So.
Okay. I got it.
Rats. Let's run through this loot real quick. And then we'll clear trash, just so it's clean. If you want this helmet, roll it.
You're clean.
I think only Asgore's AFK, so somebody watch out if that might be good for.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, it might be good for healing for him.
Alright, nobody else is rolling. Put that one to the side, maybe for Asgore. Next.
Nug, do you need this idol? I assume not.
No.
Alright. Leather chest. Roll it if you want it. Roll it if you want it. Off spec.
Main spec.
If he wants it, I don't care.
Go for it. Grats.
Grats, T-Dub.
Almost two enraged healers. We're down one. There's your berserk.
Wow, we got two of them?
Oh my god. Yeah. Just fucking vendor them.
So shit.
Double shard.
There you go. Next. I assume Asgore doesn't want that. Grab your badge, res your homie.
Sorry, I'm flying back because I had to respec.
Oh, good. We held a male healing helm because maybe you want it. I don't know. Parandor. I guess he uses staff mostly.
Speed reses.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Nobody else wants it. Grats.
But we are taking
ring.
A break and be right
melee. Wow.
Oh yeah.
good.
Get that
nice.
Out of the way. Get that out of the way.
Well done.
Good thing you're the only one that rolled.
I know.
Grats.
Good thing you're the shittiest of the shitters.
Is there more?
Yeah.
So I guess, yeah, tokens.
Gear, and then this chest.
Warrior Hunter Shaman shoulders. Just go ahead, Chief. Made a roll.
Go ahead and roll if you want them for off-spec.
Oh, look at this guy giving himself a handicap. Rolling to 99.
Alright, just trade me. We usually do, like we're doing like ZAs, we do Gargoyle, and if you roll to 99, it auto off specs, and then 100 will auto main spec roll it.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, it just.
Sorry, go ahead.
I was saying it just makes it different.
Yeah, makes sense. Stands out. Alright. If you got your loots and stuff, trade with Bondoc. Raid, let's step up. Stake up, let's stack up. Oh, there's more.
Is this the last?
That's the last thing. Alright, let's go ahead and stake up. Let's get this guy. Everybody else, if you want
I'm logging back in. I might need a summon, though.
Okay. T-Duck, you want that chest? Oh wait, you just took a leather chest, I don't know.
Yeah, no pass. The one I just got is like the second best.
Nice.
Which chest drop?
It's a
DPS one.
Hunter breastplate. Heart shatter. Forward. Can't fucking read. Warlock's hang back.
You didn't shield yourself.
Warlock summon Asgore, Flight Slayer, please. And somebody Riz or Buddy Deflower. Everybody else on the stairs.
I also have a couple patterns. If anybody wants.
Remember guys, there's a poll going out right now. The poll is to name the title of my Twitch stream. It's either going to be Frank the Tank, NFX Retro Streaming, Long Island Retro Streaming, or Frankie Funyuns Gaming. 80% chance I'll pick one of them. Right, Hernan?
Yes.
There he is. The man, the myth, the legend, Hernando.
On the right side.
Even though that's not his real name. His name's Hernan. But I thought Vega sounded good, Hernan. So that might be your stream name, by the way. That might just have to be it. Because I'm going to be honest, Hernan. I don't know how to say your last name. Say your last name for the people.
What happened to our boy?
What? Okay, we're not going to... See, I don't know how to say that, people. So... Hernando Vega is now on stream with us. And we're going to make him a... Internet sensation second. Streamer.
Oh, it's you? Okay, it's fine.
People are going to love it. Yeah, a streamer dreamer.
That's why
he's
going
to be the guy who cops on every now and again, play some retro games with. Her name, by the way, me and Chris stream on Mondays if you're ever available. Right now we're playing Super Mario World for Super Nintendo. We're going to have a poll for our next Super Nintendo. And we're thinking of putting that Goof Troop movie game on there.
As our friends.
Yeah, that's why you play with Chris. I'm there for the DPS, bro.
The right side, guys, when you're coming up.
Well, no, Hernan. It's karma, but it's fine.
Step around the corner.
Yeah, we have no
Hernan, we're not going to go over this in stream.
I was.
Whoa. Please,
was
TOS.
Here.
Let's not go extreme.
Cold shot just pulled up here.
This isn't Forbidden Door, which Forbidden Door was probably one of the best pay-per-views I've watched.
Did you see Raw?
I did. Jericho was on it. Well, yeah, but you know why he was on it? For John Cena.
Daniel Bryan was on it.
For John Cena and The Big Show.
Who else?
Just those three. No, there was only three. Was he?
No, you fool. They were never.
I think there was only four AEW people there.
Yeah.
Or three.
My dog's gonna freak the fuck out.
Everybody went crazy when they saw me.
Is there no mage in this first left?
No, the craziness is that FTR or FDR or FTR, they're three-way champions now. New Japan, AAA, and Ring of Honor, they are champions of all three.
Alright, raid move up.
Come into the corner.
Can I get marks again, please? Thank you.
Am I good to pull?
VR, are you ready?
Yep.
Alright, yes. Let's do it, Doug.
But no, Hernan, the Forbidden Door was really good. If anyone hasn't watched AEW Wrestling or Forbidden Door, I would suggest watching it. The Jon Moxley match was really good. The tag team match was really good. The Darby Allin match was really good.
I think Master Chief has Biss and I already have.
There's a lot of really good matches.
Sting
needs to stop doing those high jumps. He's not. He might think he's still in shape for that, but he's 65 years old. Could break a hip.
Yeah. He's still trying to get his T6 chest.
Huh? What happened, Hernan?
Of course this bitch went ranged.
Oh, you pulled the other side.
Hernan?
This is why we can't.
Is what? All my stuff still there?
Kill the mage.
Just whoever ran up. Kill the mage, sheep the other mages, get the Archon. Archon after mage.
So I signed into my thing, right?
Yeah.
They erased the phone, but somehow your shit still appears on this phone.
Wait, you erased the entire phone?
Like, not erasing, everything uploaded to your iCloud.
Just kill Star, kill Star.
Whoa.
It's in the consecrate with the bleed, so kill it. spam the unmarked can. Kill the unmarked knight.
Today is just a day of death.
Alright. That's fine.
Do me a
favor.
Wait, where's your phone?
Maybe master that, spell.
Oh. Where's your phone? Can you sign in to it?
Thank you.
Go into your settings.
What was the leather chest that dropped, by the way?
Yeah, the Shadow Tuner.
Frankie yeah. Funyuns Gaming.
See? This is why we don't skip, guys.
Right, Hernan? Yes. There he is.
Planned all along. What are you talking about?
The man, the myth, the legend, Hernando Vega. Even though that sounds real. His name's Hernan. I thought Vega sounded good.
So anyway, sorry about that, guys. I got too busy jumping side to side.
I knew it wasn't me.
Because I'm gonna be honest. Hey Duder, will you get Moon while VR's getting mana on this one?
What? Sorry, what?
Duder, will you sheep Moon up here with me?
Oh yeah. Sorry. Yep.
Alright, Nug, ready?
I'm pulling back.
And we're gonna make him a I got bitch resisted by Polly.
Sorry, Demon. My blood rage got him. Shadow bracers on. Give yourself a check of your shadow gear.
I did.
Fuck, I have food in my door.
You know
I'll be right back.
For John Cena. For John Cena and the Big Show. Just those three. No, there was only three. Was he?
No, you fool. They would never.
I think there was only four AEW people there. Or three. No, the craziness.
Guys, we're
going to
pause for just a minute.
FTR,
we got two people AFK.
They're three-way champions now. New Japan, AAA, and Ring of Honor. They are champions of all three.
All right, but we are going to have Pretty Lib on Star.
Again, marks again, please.
Thanks, I'll let y'all sort because I always forget. Do we normally have our Pally tank on Skull?
Yeah, it's me.
Are you ready?
Yep.
No, Stakeup's on Skull. Pally is on X.
But no, oh man.
All right.
Forbidden Door was really good.
And then Nug will be with our Diamond Lady. I mean, Square. God damn it, can't read.
The John Moxley match was really good.
All right, everybody, go ahead and get your food buffs. Check everything else. Might need a new king.
Asgore, Judge Light, Carrot, Judge Wisdom on the Pally boss, please.
Okay, that's what. Okay, first off, stop there. Okay, shouldn't we Judge Wisdom on? Is the ranged ever hitting the Pally boss, or the ranged is attacking someone else?
No, everyone's hitting the pally boss.
Yeah, everybody's hitting pally boss. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, I can judge light. So you're judging Crusader like always, and then.
Yep.
Okay, right. Then I'll cover light. That's fine.
Yeah, you just should apply it the once, and I should be able to keep it up for the rest of the fight, so don't worry
about
it.
Yeah, it's all good.
If you don't die.
Shut your horn mouth.
I mean, it's easy for me to run up and swat at a couple things.
Mark our mage tank as well.
Why do we soul stones take up?
I like it. Thank you.
Lose them. That'd be a bummer.
Yeah, we can't. He can't taunt. So.
All right. Well then, throw one on.
It's too. It's
else.
Too late. It's already on him.
What? Yeah, we got two others.
We already called for it.
D flower already has one.
Yeah, we got one on D flower. Oh, you feel left out? You want one?
No.
All right. I'm gonna do a quick ready check. I know. About to run to the bathroom real quick. Let's make sure. Here. We'll start when we're ready with a misdirect star to pretty. From Lemons, since we finally have a second hunter, Hunty Bill, we can have you misdirect.
We got range that's going to be paying attention for range interrupts.
Yep. Pretty's on that, VR's on that, Bunduck's on that. Farrah, are you here?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay. Alright, so Hunty misdirecting Skull to Stakeup, yeah?
Yep.
Lemons misdirecting Star to Pretty.
Can we mark Pretty?
Oh yeah, mark me as a tank, please. Yeah, I could do that myself. I could do it myself. There we go. Alright. Here we go, guys. Remember, don't arcane shot with your Mr. X.
Five, four,
Pretty's clicking
three,
off Sal. Don't
two,
put it back
bowling.
On.
One.
Liz. Flame strike.
Oh my god, both on me.
Liz. Flame.
Again on me, what the fuck?
Watch
Bob, you're really quiet, Bonda.
Flame. Can we get a res on Lemons? Do you have anybody?
Yeah, I'll do it.
I got it. It's up.
Flame?
I couldn't go with that.
D-Flower's down.
Nug, you want to bring her back a little closer, if you can? Flame?
I gotta put in a weird spot, caster.
Liz?
Getting the flower back? Never mind.
Liz? Flame.
So, all my shit's on there?
I mean, I was able to, yeah, like, get app.
She's Bob.
Carrot cake's down.
I just got fucked by the rogue.
Oh, Pretty's down too.
Go to the door.
To the door.
That's a wipe.
Die in a good spot at the door.
Son of a bitch. Feigned death was at 1 second.
I know, I kept getting screwed by AoE and dodge.
Alright. Do we have anybody who can pop up, or...? Dude, are you gonna need cables?
No, sorry.
It's all good. All right.
Hey, who? The flower. Dr. Stakeup.
Give it a try. Let's see.
Damn. Failed them.
All good? All right. Run back in. We're running back in, guys. Make sure you take the teleport. Alright, so we lost Carrot Cake. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Alright. And then Nug will be, Square. Alright, well, we had some kind of really shitty flame strikes right there at the start.
Repair if you need.
Yep. Hit the teleport, hit the repair, and then make that long ass run.
This makes up for me not going to the gym today.
Yeah, let's use that. Three, 2, 1.
Fuck you, kitty.
I like it.
I better not meow. Freaking K's gonna have a meltdown.
Too soon.
Too soon.
You already called for it.
D-Flower already has one.
Yeah, I got one on D-Flower. Wait, you feel left out? You want one?
No. My normal boots back on before I forget.
I know. Run to the bathroom real quick. We'll start with...
She's not watching the stream anymore, so she's not gonna know unless you tell her.
Finally have the second honor.
I'll forget by tomorrow.
We can have you misdirected. We got range that's gonna be paying attention for range interrupts. Yep. Pretty's on that, VR's on that.
It's really stupid when they send the driver to drop off food further away than your house.
Yeah,
and then come backwards towards your house.
Alright, so
makes no fucking sense.
I agree.
Like, this guy's driving 5 minutes out of the way, like, past my house, to drop off food and then come back to my house.
What kind of food? I'm sure that the person who got you the food appreciates their food not being as cold as it would be, just because it would be more efficient.
He's just fucking the shit out of your food.
They paid for the premium delivery, let's just be honest. They paid the extra $1.99.
I don't think Skip... What did I order with? Skip the Dishes? I don't think they have a premium delivery.
They don't.
I ordered delivery for McDonald's the other day, and it arrived, and literally not a single item that I ordered was... in there, like, it was all completely different.
Yeah.
It was just a completely different order that they slapped in the cigarette to give a fuck. Yeah. So then it was like later on at night, I was drunk with some friends, so I was like, okay, let's fucking ask for the refund through the app and then order the exact same thing again. We ordered the exact same thing again. They waited 40 minutes to like do the order, and then 5 minutes before they closed, they canceled it. Like, they're such bullshit.
That happened to me too the other day,
dude. They're such dude, just like, it's okay, I can't wait for robots to replace these people. Like, I just give me Robo McDonald's.
Right.
Hell yeah. Dude, Robo Randall's gonna fuck you in the ass.
Dude, dude.
It's even worse here. Robo Randall.
But then it won't be made with love,
as long as real life Randall stops fucking doing it. Real life Randall can fuck off with his flat screen and his like $1.50 a month OnlyFans with like the trash ass 50-year-old woman he jerks off to.
In like, in Canada, these people are making fucking $15 an hour, and still fucking up a food order.
In combat? Why?
In,
where?
Why am I in combat?
I don't know why I'm in combat either. No.
I don't know why either, but I'm gonna go in the corner.
Okay, we're good. We're cool.
I'm gonna go over here and do hunter things.
Yep, exactly. You guys stay here, wait for the mobs to come. I'm just gonna go over here and lie down.
Mm-hmm. Someone just died. Cold died. Where'd you die, dude?
He must have pulled low.
No. He maybe auto-runned into that.
Oh, there he is. Oh, shit. I want to go teabag him, but I don't know if I'm gonna pull.
Don't let us.
I have an idea. Can you feel a ghost fucking you?
Alright, let's get buffed up, guys. Let's get this down in one.
I have even worse McDonald's stories than that. Like service workers in Chile, they're super rude and they're really like cruel to foreigners.
Oh, I did it. That sounds like someone from Quebec, but with
can we get another raid table?
Hmm.
Raid table, please.
Alright, Pally, let's buff. Gonna sink. Alright, everybody's ready. Hunters, same misdirects, tanks, same targets. Everybody step inside the door. I'm gonna give it a full 10.
Make sure you set your focus.
Yep, on the lady.
Let's reset.
5, 4.
Here we
three,
go. Focus
two,
up.
1.
Judgment lights up. Liz. Flame.
She's buff.
Watching. Liz. Flame.
We know if Curse of Tongues works on this bitch.
She's bopped.
Watching.
Flame.
Liz. Flame. She bop.
Oh, she just bopped.
Bop. Oh, oh, nice job, yeah.
Good. Someone cool down. Liz? And Flame? 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 Watch out, Liz, melee.
Please.
Flame. Flame. Up top. Flame.
Nah, I was moving in Blizzard side.
Watching the bot.
Oh, Curse of Tongues does work, by the way.
Flame?
That's crazy. Look Liz? How slow she's casting.
That's good. Dude.
Should I use one poison?
Liz?
How slow that is.
Watching.
Where's Stake of Fuck? He's so far away. Where the fuck is he?
I got
Flame.
Your wall coming up.
The Blizz. Flame. Almost there, guys. Let's finish up. Flame.
I'm dead. Just kill it. Oh my god.
Blaze.
Nice. Well done.
Holy shit.
Alright.
I literally died at the last second.
yeah.
The one on the stage, the mage is the one with the badges, guys. So you know.
Where's our friends? Let's go get Illy.
I'm swapping to my war.
Yeah, if we're gonna try to 5 heal it.
I need someone for the main hand glaive.
That's right. Pumpkin bank, okay. Stake up, you needed to do something, go somewhere. Okay.
The main hand glaive should be hunter weapon.
Yeah,
Asgore, you got a BT
the
neck?
Fuck up with that one.
no, but I'm about to land at the altar of Chitar.
Okay. I'll holler when you're in. Well, I mean, we can either summon you or you can teleport.
Yeah, I'm gonna run in and then I'll 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Farindor, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Ah. me take a look at the groups now that Asgore's here. I think it makes sense probably as it is.
Too slow, chicken. Got those French knees.
Mark Fire. Alright, let's top off buffs. Farah, check your salve.
I have salve and I shouldn't have salve.
Yep, exactly.
I'm gonna get some mail.
I fix.
Stay up, make sure you got fire resist on. Don't be like me and forget.
I still carry my NR set. I have 4 sets on me.
Oh boy.
I'm a loser.
Yo, you're baller as fuck, dude.
Gotta stay ready just in case, you know, somebody needs to buy an NR tank.
Yeah, man.
Ready to take on the world.
Exactly.
You ready to fuck the world.
Hey, Cold, yeah. I can see you down there. Come up here.
Do you see him through the grate in the floor?
Yeah.
He's might be putting his kids to sleep or something.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. I'll allow it. But watch yourself, McCoy.
I almost forgot a piece of fire is just there again.
Alright, just for the folks who haven't been here before with us. During the Flames of Azanoth phase, we'll stack 2 groups. If you're in an odd-numbered group, you're going to be up front here, where Pretty Boy is hopping up and down.
I'm raiding.
If you're an odd group, 1-3-5, you'll be up here. If you're in an even group, you'll be at the back of the room, back here, where Star is now hopping, group 2-4. If you're melee and you can't get safely to a flame, don't just stand aimlessly in the middle. Stack with a group.
Please.
No.
Carrot.
Nug. You'll be on Illidan. Nug and Stakeup will have flames, and when it's demon's time, Fyra will do her thing.
Perfect explanation.
If you get parasites and you're a caster, step it out to the hunter. If you get parasites, you can also run it up to melee. If you're melee and you get parasites, just stay there.
Yeah, if you run to melee, you can just call out cleave and the two arms warriors can kill them in like 2 seconds.
Yeah. If you're a healer, just go to the hunter because it's not as far to go, I suppose.
Can I get might from whoever is doing king, since we only have 2 pallies now?
Who is that?
Rogues and
Bond
warriors.
Bond. Group 2.
Can hunters get might instead of south, please?
Yep.
My Nuggie's missing might, too. Oh, wait, I don't get might anymore. Oh, wait, yeah, can I get might instead of light?
God damn, I'm glad I'm not a paladin.
Yeah. Well, we don't need light anymore because we don't have a paladin. We don't have a healing pallet.
Truth.
Does that look good, everyone?
Yeah. To me.
Yeah, yeah, I also know shit. For warriors, so. It looks good.
Yeah, for Fyra, maybe instead of light, wisdom. I don't know.
Ish.
Wisdom's only good.
I mean, it's just the light's gonna do nothing.
New factory restarting it?
Like,
alright. Let's do a ready check. Can Cold Totem, I guess, get a might over Kings? I'm gonna do a ready check. Check your buffs and your custom orders and your flasks and such. Barbosa needs a toaster oven. T-Dex still throwing out some buffs, which we appreciate, so just holler when you're ready.
Yeah, we're good.
Good?
Everyone all else right.
Good? Yep, here we go. Go ahead. Hunters, we're going to be misdirecting for Carrot Cake. Carrot
work?
Cake's going to be our main
It
here.
Works. It's just
Carrot Cake
absolute.
Is the new K.
I restarted it factory.
Oh, I guess somebody should go talk to fucking Akama. I'll do it.
Like,
well,
Range, get checked
up. Right here.
Here we go.
What do you need for my phone again?
Alright, here we go, guys. Get ready. Lesson 10. Make it clean.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. Oh boy.
Yeah, you're down?
Give me
pick up, it's all you.
I have 5. Keep me up, though. You guys have to be. I can block that one. We're good.
Am I raising him?
Yep.
I have fire gear on healers, so be careful.
Alright, Hunty, if you have empty, throw it through Carrot Cake. Everybody else chill out. Chill on the DPS.
Watch your threat, Lemons.
I'm literally running around in circles.
He might not catch up to me, just keep it on me. I'll tank this in the next. He can get phase 3. Melee and DPS, just be careful. Sorry,
okay.
Handle.
Keep bringing Illidan, get him down to 65, let's go.
Gonna move him so he doesn't flame crash on his spot.
Alright, melee, or bring these parasites out. Alright, stack up in your two groups. Odd groups in the front, even groups in the back. We're starting with Nugs. Make sure spot buff Carrot Cake if you haven't.
Top group by him might have to aim towards you temporarily here in a minute, but don't sweat it. We'll run straight through, actually.
First eye blast, it's at the back, stick up side. Back, stick up.
Going through fire? Oh, I went wrong one. Yeah, fucking A. I thought it was going in front of me.
Stick up's down.
Yeah, I'm down.
Alright, done fire.
Yeah, I thought it was going front side, my bad.
It's okay.
That was a really good recovery.
It was. It was indeed. Alright, release, run back quick. Teleport. Do the double.
Healers, how does it feel? I think the 5 heal situation.
Terrible. Let our tank die.
Other than the tank got one shot, but
other than that,
yeah.
Other than that, Mrs. Lincoln, how was the play?
I've never heard that before.
Savage.
Phrase.
Like
know?
One
yeah.
Villain.
Oh, Alright. If you need a repair, don't choose the command one. And then make the two step up.
I have repair bots. People can just come up to command, like, let's just get the show.
That's true. I do too. Sure. Alright, keep running, guys. Let's get back quick.
Oh, they finally
brought fucking him. Cannibal, dude. What the hell?
I still carry my NR set. All right, get on back. Buff up your people when they get here. Everybody's here, buff and eat. Wrong ring, yeah. On, fuck me. Oh. Oh. Idiot. Pretty chicken.
I'm raiding.
Care kick us. I know you need mana. You're just buffing.
If you're in an even group, you'll be at the back of the room, back here. Star is now. If you're melee and you can't hit safely to a flame.
Parandor, are you there? You good?
Yeah, sorry.
No worries. Alright, here we go, guys. Everybody's ready. Boss is coming. So let's have a hot and a shield on the carrot cake. Yeah.
I'm gonna intervene the second he goes aggro to take one hit.
I should have slaughtered you and your malformed brethren long ago.
Yeah, make sure you keep your thread up.
Gotta keep your thread up. I think after the first initial blast, he should be good, but I'll. Yeah, I'll do what I can.
10 seconds. Hunters, MDs at the ready.
Five.
Or one
four,
of them.
Three.
Thank you, Lemons.
Two, one.
Heals on carry. We got Scorpion staying and such. Yep, I see it. Insects and all that.
Oh. Ooh. I wasn't even in it. What?
Can we get Staka up? Do we have the means?
I got him.
Thank you, Cal. Buffs on Staka, but keep healing Carrot. Make sure Staker gets a fort and a arc. Oh, Nug, just stay with melee. Melee, get ready to cleave. Move out of fire. Oh, that's...
I'm nowhere on that.
Alright. That's probably a way.
10%. If we hold it, I can tank phase 3. Just.
We lost our warlock too.
Oh shit, yeah, you're fucked. Never mind.
Yep.
We have the battle res, but.
Stand in fire?
Yep, fire it up. Let's just do it quick.
Pay tribute.
Yeah, and everybody just take Chamber of Command. I'm gonna throw it on a repair bot.
I DI'd Devlour.
Okay.
Run back, it's faster. Sad.
Probably owe me a res, bitch.
You stake up, you got melee'd.
Yeah, I don't know how. I literally was chilling behind him the whole time. Oh my god. Yeah, he fucking double hit my ass. I'm turning your stream down after that. God damn it.
That's bad. That was funny. Gotta make that more expensive.
Do me a favor, what's your password to your Apple ID?
Connor, did you hear that too?
Repair bots back here.
Who do we usually mark for people to stack on during phase 2?
We can do one on me and one. Well, Fyra's already got a mark, so she's an evens person. Alright, let's finish getting those buffs out quick. Get this going. Alright, everyone was ready. Talking to a comma. Make sure spot buff character. Here we go, guys. Third time's a charm.
Shall be I thought it was going in front of me. Yeah, I'm down.
Alright, time.
2, 1. Here we go, healers. Alright. Let's just wipe that quick.
I'm not sure I actually made that one back.
I waited back, like, after the pull, but...
I mean, I have the misdirect already casted, and then I'm spam clicking to try to get, like, what, you know, once you go from, like, a little glove as your cursor to a sword, like, I'm spam clicking to try to get the MD out as quick as possible, so I don't know what to tell you guys.
Okay.
I think we may have time to heal so perfectly there between me and Trek. Because I had aggro for a sec.
Typically, I have him right clicked, and then I just walk forward and press 1. Just to, like, even if I press 1, if I'm not in melee range, nothing will happen. I really don't know what to say. I'm sorry, guys. I cannot believe that just happened.
It happens. I backed up into a beam.
Dude, I need a fucking add-on to separate the chats on this server. I can't even keep up with raid chat. Like, if somebody puts something in raid chat, I miss it.
You can just move it to a new window. If you right-click on one of the chats, it'll say move to new window.
Like, right-click where it says raid, then...
Uh-huh. Yeah, no.
Oh, hell yeah. Do I have to do that every time, or that's just...
Also, nope. Yeah, leave general chats.
So... you see you have a new tab there on the chat?
Yes.
Right-click the tab, and then go to settings. You can put whatever channels you want in there.
All right, hell yeah.
And you can turn
yeah,
like them off in general as well.
And such. All right, well, we've sacrificed ourselves a lot, so... Glaive,
two
right?
Glaives.
No doubt, no doubt.
Have Stinkum do it? Or
no, well, we got through it the first time.
Yeah, it was fine.
Or second time.
Alright, here we go, guys. I'm just gonna wait for the call out, I guess. Repair bot's still up, by the way.
Yeah, just give it like 3 seconds.
Yeah, like there's basically I'm trying to get the MD out as quick as possible, but at the end of the day I have to be able to target him as like in
yeah.
combat, and then I also yeah. have to like wind up an auto shot, which takes about a second.
Yeah, so it's gonna have to rely on like the only threat he's gonna have right
yeah,
away is the concentrate with judgment or whatever the fuck.
Right.
I wasn't even in it.
Good old Conk.
You just have to give him a second.
I got him.
Should be fine.
Exorcism is probably your first ability, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, I know what to do. That one was very unlucky.
Yeah, that one was just shit. It's all good, dude. Shit happens. Sometimes on people's walls.
And honestly, this whole raid has been a pretty good raid considering it's on recovery and it's the first time we're doing it on a server with people missing. Thank you so much to our friends at Anarchy for coming, by the way. Like, regardless of the outcome tonight, I really, really fucking appreciate you guys coming here, and I'm sure everyone else in Friends with Benefits does too, so thank you so much.
For sure.
No problem.
Thanks, guys. Except Steak. Fuck that guy.
Don't worry, I won't be here next week, so you can talk all the shit you
Wait,
want.
Why not?
Yeah, fuck you, Nick.
My brother's coming to visit.
And?
I'm not even making it to Anarchy raids.
And? Well, we should be priority over Anarchy raids.
Listen, you can't tell him what to do. He's part of a guild called Anarchy. He doesn't believe in laws or rules
exactly.
or whatever the fuck you're saying, so...
My guild's like, hey, you need to come in on Sunday, and I'm like, I'll pass.
You need to yell, if they ask you to do that, yell Anarchy with one space between each letter at them, and just don't give a real reason.
Void Point, are you ready?
There we go.
Actually, Boyd Porm.
Boyd Porm?
Yeah, I love that name.
Alright, Boyd's ready. Here we go, guys. Face up.
Boyd's name is so weird, I thought it was like a word spelled backwards.
It's actually face down and ass up.
It's a meme for a shadow priest we have in our guild named Void Form.
That became a main holy, holy shit.
Alright, let's give him a minute for threat.
Here we go, guys.
Yeah. Yep. I'm not gonna touch him.
MDs are ready. Healers ready. Alright, let's go.
Yep.
You just gotta give him a second. Give him a second.
Yeah, you really gotta watch.
In fire. Melee cleave.
Stop everything.
Yep, Asper. Yeah, that's not that. Sorry. Go kill their second.
Gotta give him a second.
Remember, this first phase really isn't a DPS.
Pyra?
We're just rolling, you know, working. Yeah.
Asgore, you jumped up.
Guys, why are we not just stopping if you're so close? Yeah. What are you doing? You're
up
just stop. It's not hard. Come on.
Yeah. I'm pretty far.
We might need more heals too. Talk to you. Alright. Let's wipe that.
Run away.
Find a warm space to die.
Oh god!
Asgore.
Yeah.
I'm swapping over to Holy Pally.
I can get a rest of Shaman Alt Guildy if you don't want to swap over.
Oh, word, but then do we have a space for them?
There's a last spot open in group 3, very bottom.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm swapping back.
Just so you don't have to fuck yourself over.
Yeah, that's very preferable. I would like die inside if a main hand blade dropped. And play
as, a different character. As much as I want to see Master Chief get one.
Dude,
Plus it gives us extra little lust and some totems for Carrot.
Right. I'm curious what happened during that last one, because I was watching myself and I mean I don't know how I had so much threat.
Yeah.
I wasn't even doing any
damage.
It was
weird. Like, I was watching the threat meter. You went up to like 96, just above everybody else.
I was like 8th in DPS. It was not even.
No idea.
Was I salved? I should have fucking checked if I was salved.
I think you probably just got like a really good Wind Fury crit and it fucking jumped up.
It's crazy because he wasn't even in like the top six and then he just like went to 96 for some reason. It was wild.
And I heard someone say my name, but I thought someone was yelling at me to demo shout because it's usually my job, so I just started spamming demo.
Yeah. No, you're fine. I usually try to demo shout so you guys don't have to waste a GCD on it.
Word.
They're finishing a enchant real quick, and then he's hopping on.
Okay.
I don't know if he has necklace. I'm not sure.
I think we're gonna get Kay to come and try to tank and the RL set to make room.
Is she gonna be okay to do that with her arm?
Yeah, or she clicks buttons.
What happened?
She got attacked by a fucking feral druid, dude.
Okay, five people just talked at once. One person, what happened?
Bobcat. She got killed by a bobcat.
You know what? I don't even care what the right answer is, because that's awesome.
There was a feral druid with tons of armor pen that completely, like, fucking hit her through bubble.
Yeah, full mangle and shit. Yeah.
But in reality, she got attacked by a cat at her work, and she got real fucked up. Like,
by, like, a normal household cat.
By a regular house cat. She got super fucked up.
Five combo point eviscerated. Fucked up.
Yeah, it's wild.
Yeah. I would have gotten fired. That cat would have been dead.
I used to work at a vet clinic, and I can't even picture a cat going that ham on somebody.
Yeah, you should see her arm. She's fucked up, dude. In 10 days, the galaxy needs its guardians. She got jacked up bad.
What did she do to that thing?
Nothing. I mean, according to her, the thing, it's a regular client or whatever the fuck you would call it at one of those grooming shops.
We're gonna need somebody to help summon her.
She was milking its prostate.
I'm gonna go.
No, she walked a dog by it and it flipped its shit.
I was doing.
I'm putting on my neck so I can.
Doing Pilates next to this cat.
People were asking what happened to you, and we said that you got attacked by a feral druid. And then people were trying to suss out what actually happened. It
was weird. I heard someone say something about a house cat. Dan, I tried to say in your chat that it's a Maine Coon, but the chat won't let me say the second part of that breed.
Oh, Maine Coon is a
chat won't let you say Coon?
That's so stupid.
Can't say Poontang there.
It's crazy.
VR did it with zeros.
Yeah, but I had to get auto mod checked. That's fucked up.
Wow.
I
would have given him a suplex.
Yeah, he doesn't have neck, so I'm going to.
We got to do
it.
I need summon.
We're out.
Okay. Yeah, Winslow, you also need one.
And got out of bed for you guys.
Holy shit.
Shut up. You were faking it, liar.
Stop.
You know who raided? Recovering from COVID. This guy. You know who didn't raid because her arm got scratched?
He
that girl.
Call me Stump.
Alright, Stumpy McGee. Lay down a consecrate over here.
Dang.
Kels, did you get summoned? Yep, sick. Let's go.
Yeah.
Make sure y'all get the shaman too. Winslurry.
Shroom calls you Scratch Bros.
That's toxic.
Are Are you traumatized by... Remember back in Sulphurus, there was like some fucking guild named like Never Enough Cats or something?
Was it that or all cats are beautiful?
Yeah. Something about cats.
Never Enough Cats was a French-Canadian guild in Sulphurus.
There you go. There you go. Sulphurus? Like... Yeah, the old server.
Yeah.
It's a great place to farm before you bring your farmer over to Feralina.
Yep. Just look at my bank. I'll tell you.
That room sucks shit. As soon as we transferred, it fucking was dead.
Honestly, though, everybody has that idea. Like, I still have my mage 64 on Kirtonos, and there's still fuckers with epic flyers going around in Terrakar.
Yeah, dude.
Like, it doesn't even... There's still people...
I stayed on my druid for so long on there, and it was... Yeah.
Yeah, I before coming over, I farmed, like, 160 to 200 Terracome before coming over to this server. And then I went to Area 51, got Netherbloom update, Wazoo.
All right, we got all our people here. We got buffs out. Yeah.
One second.
I just got here. I don't...
Oh, okay. All right. Sorry. Stepped away for a second.
One sec, Jun.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't mean to do that. Can you trade me again?
I suppose.
Thank you.
Yeah, but I had to get auto mod check.
There you go, Kels.
Your necks are correct.
Oh, yes.
Nick.
Can you give... It should either be Kazrig or Tubi or Rattle or something like that for permissions to see the raid thing. Sorry. I was just getting him in the Discord channel in case you need to say specifically to him.
Oh, yeah.
Take a look at my stream.
I have more important things to do, like get ready for this fucking pull.
Don't stress her out, okay? We need her.
Whoa. First off, I could easily tank it in FR gear, you just don't trust me. That's fucked up. I'm just kidding.
Alright, check your buffs, check your food. Let's get this down.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be as fast with threat gen as normal, so just watch it for a sec.
Alright, you hear that, everybody? Here comes the boss.
Didn't hear anything.
Sit on your hands for 5 seconds.
Yeah. Fucking chains. Fucking chains, too.
But seriously, like we were saying, phase one is not the hardest part of this fight for DPS. It's not the time to completely blow your load.
Yeah, like it's really not a DPS race. Yeah, like it's really not a DPS race. It's a staying alive race. It's a staying alive.
Yep, we got plenty of healers now. We got geared tank. We got plenty of healers. Do the mechanics. Breeze through this. Do the mechanics. Breeze through this.
Blow your load in phase two. Here we go, heals. Here we go, Mr. Rick. Good. For sure.
Bonda, calm down, bro. He's already dead.
Flames. Gonna have some parasites ranged outside. Or he's gonna sneeze on him. Good. Good. Make sure we keep up scorpion stain, insects one, all that good stuff. Duder again? Just lucky, I guess. Percent to go. Alright, odds up front, evens in the back. Odds up front, evens in the back. We'll start with Nugs. Remember, if you're melee and you can't get to one, just stay in with a range. I blast.
I set.
Take up in. Yep.
It's right on the edge. Gotta move. Group, watch out. Coming through.
Front group, take a step towards.
No, I got it. I got it. It's gonna be awkward pathing, so be ready. Charged. It enraged because it charged the cold for some reason.
Yeah, because he on.
Rip. I didn't realize that. My bad. They're cold.
Wait, what do you? Because
no,
he onked.
Not, yeah, you can't be res onk or anything during this phase.
They
are
charge and enrage.
I know, but I was taking the blame. Okay. Charged. It enraged because it charged the cold for some reason.
We are not having a good raid night tonight at all.
I didn't realize that. My bad. They're cold.
Wait, what
are you? No, it's not. Yeah, you can't B res onk or anything during this phase. You
this is gonna be
taking the blame. Okay.
Last attempt. So let's.
I just got DC'd, what?
Oh, I love it.
How's your arm feeling, Gauss?
Dr. Stake up.
It's pretty fucking bad.
One more time.
Did they get you some morphine or anything?
No.
They can't give that out where she lives. Too many people would take advantage of it.
Okay.
Okay, be careful.
Repair bot if you need it, some back.
We can kill Illidan.
Hey, Hunty Bill, I think Nas wants you to wait, but.
Alright, let's buff up.
We get a few cookies when the locks have a chance.
Alright, grab a cookie. Finish getting those buffs. Let our pallies get some mana.
Something to keep in mind in the heat. In phase 3, whenever he becomes a demon and the warlock's tanking, and we get those laser beams that freeze people, if melee can wait a hot second before you, unless you're the only melee on one of the mobs, just wait a little bit, because if everyone clusters up and starts killing those things early, you'll get a blue firebomb thing come out and it'll basically kill all the melee. It's happened to us so many times. So just wait a hot minute on the first one.
Be mindful that your spread, there should be a timer if you have DBM.
Yep. Right, last attempt, guys. Boss is coming. It's the last one we're gonna need. Take him down.
And keep up those good calls on the laser beams.
Alright, healers get ready. Kay is ready. Pyra, go ahead and get rid of that salve in phase 3.
Okay.
Mistake them, why don't you try hitting them?
I tried.
Melee stun.
Damn Doyle life.
Watch the fire and melee cleave the parasites. Stay up there, melee, get rid of cleave at 5. Three more percent. Alright, split your groups. Evens in the back, odds up front. Try and keep it tight.
Keep it tight. Keep it right.
Tight, tight, tight. Here we go. On Nugs. Five blasts behind you, Nug.
Switching side for melee.
Go ahead, melee. Blast. It's behind him. Stake him. At the backside, stake him.
Yeah, watch out, guys. Watch out. I gotta walk back, back, back.
I'm down. B-res?
No.
B-res right now. Do not B-res.
Oh, no.
Watch out, back group. Okay, you're good.
Oh, don't go so far, Doug.
Watch out, yeah. Melee.
Heals on Doug.
Oh, that was close.
Dark Barrage.
Stake up, heal, stake up, heal, stake up.
Had to go through fire.
I blasted in the back for stake up.
I can't see it.
It's coming right towards you.
Yep, moving. I'm in a weird spot, guys. Moving over, watch out, Kat.
Front group, back up.
Watch out, front
group. Back up. Back up to diamond, back up to diamond.
Sorry,
yeah, don't stand in front.
You have to turn them more a little bit.
Well, I gotta go down this way, so watch out.
Don't stand in front.
I'm in a weird spot. I'm gonna have to go back through him the other way. Once he lays a thing. Yep, going through fire.
Fire is shaped to your right. Just heals on Naz, heals on Naz, heals on Naz.
Who do you want, Rez?
It should.
Be Jose, I think, for the mana.
Everybody
I, can do, I can do one as well.
Okay, get me up, please.
Two.
I don't think you can be back there. Don't be where he's here. I know. I think he can draw your soul.
Just salve when I can.
Keep K up.
K's on K's on K.
I took a hit.
Pulling him back.
Where should I go?
Not anywhere where he can't face you.
Okay.
Right there is fine for now, Fire. If she has to turn that way, just move back some more.
Spread 10. Spread 10. Spread 10.
I got all kinds of people within 30 yards of me. Should I go to the other side?
Yeah, Windslurry, all of y'all folks, go to the right side. Move away from Square. Move away from Fire. We got all this
melee
right
cleave.
Now.
Melee cleave.
To my right, Dan?
Could have gone the other way. Yeah.
Oh, I can't hear over everyone fucking talking.
Alright, everybody chill. Demons are coming in five. Be spread. Melee, don't collapse. Everybody else, don't collapse.
Alright.
Get ready for parasites onto flower.
Let her get it.
Yep, let fire get it. Everybody else, stop. Mm-hmm.
Stop attacking.
Do shadow.
Spread
set on
now.
Your hands, DPS. Spread. Stay spread. Here comes first flame. 10 yards. Alright. Go on, I let in.
Shadow demons coming in.
Be spread 10.
Flame burst is in 5 seconds.
I have one on
me. Get that one off, okay.
Hey, spread. We're 35%. Stay spread. Slow DPS. Alright, go ahead, stop. I'll stop.
Everyone's on
stop.
Yeah.
Rip.
Sarah, can you get it?
Fire.
Heals on K.
No, you're good. You're good.
No
cooldowns.
I'm gonna
save FD, so chill.
No cooldowns. 3%. Heals on K.
Innervated you, Jose?
I don't know if you can get up there and threat, but I might die trying to get him to the trap.
No, I'll intervene to you.
Yeah.
Gimbob, can you intervene after I call intervene, please?
Just be ready.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah, he's
we're gonna lust once we're able to. Like as soon as we come back up, K's got him. We're gonna lust.
Yeah, also, I'm gonna try and get up there too, so. We'll see what happens.
Hey, you try to climb, me and Gim will intervene.
Repop your, intermissions.
Demon Slaying.
Alright, go ahead and lust.
Go crazy. Just try to keep constant.
Crazy.
Calm.
Oh, pretty hollow when Mage moves.
It'll do. Parasites are gonna be on K, so melee cleave in 5. Melee cleave.
To your... to the right side near Phyra?
Correct. Head towards Phyra. Head to your right. Everybody else back up from her.
Kim?
Earthy and Rage.
Intervene, intervene.
Light him up. He's in a trap. Light him up. That's a GG.
Sacrifice yourself for Glaives.
Good shit, guys.
I think we sacrificed him after that.
Thank you, tanks. Thank you, healers.
Yeah, thanks awesome. Everyone.
Thank
for
you,
sticking
everyone
it out.
Who showed up and sticking it out. Exactly.
Thank you, everybody.
And we killed Illidan finally. So the lag on the stream seems to be fixed. I don't know what was going on today. I apologize. Probably lost viewers because of it today. We will be back next time, stronger than ever, better than ever. But if you want to watch what the BT, I do have it recorded. I will be posting it on YouTube. Hit my YouTube. Remember,
do you mind if I roll on those?
Remember, guys, to go to the polls.
Yeah.
Here's the link. Pick by the end of the week, we will pick which streaming title we're gonna use for my stream. Frank the Tank, NFX.
Right, Shard, Dagger.
I can't put it in my bag.
Frank the Tank, NFX, Retro Gaming, Long Island Retro Gaming, or Frankie Funyuns.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Those are our three. We have up for polls. I'm also going to put up another poll for Super Nintendo and retro gaming, what game we want to play next. And this is my YouTube. Hit the YouTube channel if you miss any of my streams. I will be putting...
Deflower can, he said.
I will be putting some stuff up there later tonight. Please hit it up. And... until next time. Oh, wait. Here's the YouTube, guys. Hold on.
Me, right?
My channel.
Yeah, for those for PvP.
Along the load. Taking forever to load.
Oh, wait, did you actually need them? No, I was rolling for PvP.
Wow, everybody's a shit roll. I was like, let me just roll just for giggles. Pally, Priest, Warlock, Legs.
I'll roll for off deck.
Yeah, you will.
Anybody else? Roll. We got two of them.
Pally, Priest, Warlock.
Like I said, guys, hit the YouTube if you missed any streams. You want to be caught up, like them, subscribe on my YouTube, and then hit the follow button on my Twitch. Let's make this a good, big best community. Squad in, squad out. See you next time, squad. Sorry for the lag today. We will get this stuff all worked out so we can have a great community. Many followers. Let's go. All right. Everyone, have a great night, and I'll catch you next time for some card opening and some retro gaming. You guys have a great night. See you next time. Tune in to Frank the Tank and FX Gaming. Let's go. AKA retro gaming to regular gaming. Boom, bada bang.